around the world in 20 days. It's 8th of August, 1929. Germany's Dr. Hugo Eckner has invited America's famed airman, Commander Rosendahl, to represent United States on round-the-world flight of gas-filled Draft Zeppelins.